Okay, everybody. I've been asked a couple of times about these brand power sliders, what we do to get them out with the Game Changer. And you can see the interior's out of the way. We've got the regulator mechanism all pulled loose. The only thing we're left to do is we're going to cut these pins. The tool will probably pull through them, but rather than have the line snap on something sharp or whatever, just for the sake of it, we can gain access to it, we're going to go ahead and cut those pins. So I'm just going to take a pipe knife here. Get in there. This one, same thing, I just take the blade, get it behind there, and just roll it, and it should cut right through it. Yep. Okay. We got these tabs folded down. Now we're going to go to the outside. I'll take a bone, drill a hole in the end of it, run the line through the bone. Cutting in the direction of the driver's side from the center. So you want to wind that way, go back to the outside. This is where the foam state comes into play. This is the encapsulated model. So you want to take the starter back out. Back where you started. You're gonna have to get close for this. So you stick the bone stick there and just lead that line behind encapsulation with the bone stick, see? It'll get behind the window. Locking points as close to the edge as you left as you can, so we're putting a little pressure on that bead. Wrap it around. Tighten it down. A little starter on this. Thank you. now we've got that started. We'll go back to the outside. You don't want to get too close to that encapsulated head. Why didn't you just push the line back in and start? Well, I didn't want to get them wrapped. Well, I wanted to go ahead and start one first. Just take the anchor.
Bring it over here for now.
Catch a seam. And bring it all the way to the corner, just like that. So now we're almost on a straight shot. So you got a lot of obstacles here with this harness. For the wiring, for the heater elements. You don't want to be pulling line past that because you could very easily damage it. Got it?
Yep.
Going?
Yep.
You see we're avoiding all of this by keeping the line parallel to the window. Heavy bean in there too.
And adjusted that fulcrum point too.
Yep. Yeah, show that. Show what we're doing. Pulling away from the window and hugging the pinch wall, you're less likely to damage the weep drains or any other components that come in the slider. I've got the line to that tab. Now, around the mechanism. Should be downhill from here. Bring it up to the top. Hook it into the bead like you normally would. Now we're getting close to being out. We just got to cut from it here. To the center, so we have to be careful not to let that drop. I don't know if you can put a hand on it. Get a little bit closer, maybe just hang on for it. And it's out. Cut three and we just lift it out. Perimeter here, you can see how the bead stayed far away from the window. So we didn't damage any of the weep drain channels. Cut out clean as can be. You say you're down with your comfort. Don't play with my mind. Yeah.
this is what I was talking about with this here. If you're pulling with a conventional wire tool, unless you've got a way to pull parallel the opening, you're going to be getting into all this harness. You'd have to remove all that, and then you might still dig into the channel for the sliding pane. So, the Game Changer just provides another more optimum angle than what you would have been able to achieve before.